In maths, a closed set is a bunch of things like points and a border enclosing them. An open set is just a bunch of points without the border. Sometimes when we join open sets together, we get these things that are closed and open. We call them clopen.